Hello and welcome to Tucker Talks Tech. I'm John Snavely. I'm here with Brian Mayo, our local tech guru. We're going to talk about the new Realtor.com agent branded app today. All right. Well, I've got the Realtor.com customer side on my iPad, and Brian is the agent, and he's got it on his iPhone. We have some connectivity here. There's some really neat stuff on this screen. That lets me search, for instance, nearby for sale because it's going to access the GPS function of the app. I can run a search for a home, and then if I got questions, I can ask my agent. I just touch a button and I can ask my agent some questions. Brian's going to get dinged on his iPhone. He's going to answer me back. Do I have to do anything? Okay, so I'm an agent. Do I have to do anything special to get started with this? Do I have to pay money? Is it available to anybody?
Yeah, the app is free. You go to the web address on the screen here and fill out your information. Now, the thing is, even if you are paid, you have enhanced listings, you've already got your Realtor.com profile, you actually have to register as a consumer. So you got to go to the consumer side, and you can use your same email and password. But when you fill out that front form on this Realtor.com application part, you need to put in your consumer credentials. So your consumer email and your consumer password. You'll pick the Indianapolis board, and then you'll put in your BLC number.
Yep. And this is a preview. You've had a chance to. This has actually not been officially launched yet. Brian's got a hold of a preview, and you've been able to work with the Realtor.com people, and they've allowed you to evaluate the software.
Yes.
In its infancy. So this is a real popular search app with consumers. This gives me a chance for the first time to be able to put my brand on that search app and not feel that I'm going to lose that lead or that client.
Correct.
Do you feel comfortable doing this?
Yeah, I think that it's pretty strong. I mean, they've really thought through the vast majority of this scenario. You know, because here, how do you come up with a generic app for everybody, but still keep that agent's brand front and center? And I think they've done a really good job with that.
Okay. And the nice thing about this as a consumer is that I can do this on the go in my car. I can get all kinds of information in a pretty friendly format. To my agent, you're able to participate in that search process with me, even though you may not be in the car with me that day. And let's face it, there's a lot of searching that goes on without you. As my agent, I may be out by myself, but you get to have some connectivity with me at that
point. Correct. Yep. So one thing is you invite your customer. And so you send them, you add them into your My Client section here. You click Invite Clients. You'll type in their email address. You can see it's got it pre-populated with some, a welcome message. But once they click your link and it brings up the Realtor.com app, their app is now branded for you. They accept you. As you can see here, they see your information. They click the green checkbox. One thing for the agents to keep in mind, under your notification section, if you scroll down and look at the Realtor.com app, you'll see that the default alerts you to banners. You see you have three types of alerts you can do: none, banners, or actually making it for the alert style, what they call alerts. What's important about this is a banner just appears at the top of the device and disappears. And if you're really on your phone and you have an audible component to it, then you may be able to hear it. But if you're like me or a lot of agents that like to keep it silent so you're not, interrupting others, putting it in the alert mode is really going to be important, because as you'll see now, when somebody makes an inquiry, it pops up on my screen and it stays on my screen until I acknowledge it. And that lets me know that I can respond back. Now, hopefully you'll still get it within the 2 or 3 minutes, but it's a lot easier to see it as an alert than if it's a banner and it just rolls off the screen.
So is this something as an agent that I want to do?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think the product is, it's amazing. I mean, it's, I see a lot more potential with it. I think there's still a lot of things that are going to be developing, but it's just such a huge leap forward from anything else that's out there right now.
Okay, well, thanks, Brian. That was a lot of fun. Very interesting. You know, from now on, rather than coming over to your office, I'm probably going to just click this button and type me a message.
Yes, and,
using
yep.
Realtor.com.
Yep.
Well, thanks for joining us. We'll have some other stuff in the coming weeks. Hope you'll find interesting.
Thanks a lot.